I was part of a small group of his early students and was able to witness the development of his own phenomenal voice. Demonstration of the unchained voice.